Hello again, everybody. Welcome back. Carrying on from where we left off. This thing. Is that where I want to go? No, it's not. We might have to shoot through that. Let's see. Oh, there is some. Not a true big mama's bottom radiator. This is a nightmare. Any more for? Oh, here's another one. And he's a feral. Get out of there. No, he's not a feral. So he's far from us. Freaking out straight away. Oh my gosh. Oh, there's some there. Get up on the couch. I should be able to. An assassin. There's a chew in here. Right. Let's look at this. Let me show my food. So it'll take us if it's got a camera in there. Ah, oh, shum shum, I guess I don't even need to make it out. So I don't know where this is. Put in the ass. That would resist. No, it's not. Oh no, there's a spider. Where the hell is it? Oh, yeah. Go. Around a big hole. There's any more in here, okay. Let's just get the hell out of here. I suppose I have to check it, don't I? I have to check the entire floor. So it's clear from the look of it. I'll go this way now. Could shoot the whole thing real fast. Freak me out. So I was hoping that would lead me around there, up to here. Mix some more. So we have to get rid of this. What? Okay, nerd power. How is it? Oh, I see. Get over it. I can't. It's too close to one. So, one. Something to look out for. Any birds that might be around? There's a person, maybe that's where he's supposed to net up. Keep that first. Let's shoot bullet fire. Can I get to this? Sure you can. You have to say yes. I say I'm gonna have to go back. Polo. It's pretty. And it's close. Slow down. Wait, let me have this one. Am I trapped? I'm trapped in it. Won't let me back up again. It's trapped me now. I'm trapped in the damn thing. Around somewhere. Oh, I see. Oh, that's the truck under it. Don't want to explode any of them. Can we reach this? Yeah, we can reach there. Can we reach there? Probably a clone. No, it's not. It's gonna be a bit tricky. It was lost. See all the red dots. And that's the only way to do it. Let's check.
So I've cleared the area. Obvious is that. That was two. Biker dude, two shots. But it's not all of them dead. I don't even know where the rest of them are. I must have missed them somewhere. Oh yeah. Scrappage. Is that better than the one I'm wearing? There's a mod on it, probably will be. It's got to be scrap then. Chuck them in there. Oh my gosh, there's just so much stuff. Come on. Let's have a look at this thing. Let's have a look at this. So that's minus one. Armor crit resist. But it's not modded. What's it? Oh no, it's minus 100 on that. I'll take it, but I'm not wearing it. It's definitely worth taking. Right, so. What do we do here? I have a drink. Put them in there. Eat from them here. Check them. Eat both of these. They'll be really good. Then. Let's go with this now. What else we got? Pokemon's okay. Oh, I don't need that one, so. Shouldn't be anything else that I saw in a good order. I've got one more space. It's 73. Take it. Go ahead and rest. It's a full order of 7. 7. Okay. It's not much better. Alright. We'll somehow find the rest of them and play where they are. Look so quick. Where are we? So must be a fair amount of them there. So what we'll do, drop down here, we'll go back around the way we came, and we'll have a look. If anyone did, what I'll do is I'll put my light on. My light. That's your attention. Maybe I should just go running up. Oh, I can't do this. Bolt down. Let's use it. So I must have missed some in here somehow. Not sure how, but there you go. So here's the most lucky guys as well. Yeah, I've been through here already, I just came in from the side, yeah, that's where. This is clear, I'm not sure. I suppose it could be more. Maybe. So I don't know what's going down, where they are. I'm gonna go downstairs and try and find them. Yep, definitely did go down. I'm in the ground floor. That's the best elevator. So that's the way back to the truck, yeah? Oh, it's nearly night time now. I didn't realise it was taking so long. Okay. Hang on there. Take and I'll stick it there. Swap it up there. They're getting cement out of them. I must have stuck it up. Because I'm going to run out. Let's get all these up here. Oh, then again, it'll be night time soon. I can't make them down. So now I've got light on and shock on. Nice and loud. Just gonna shoot randomly and see if I can find the suckers. The only problem with this is we'll probably die the hole as well. So it'd be up to here. I don't know. That's where you have to get rid of it. This is why I don't like doing this, because it is pretty big, and as you can tell, you can pretty easily miss it, even though I've definitely been on every floor. This way already. Watch out. Usual shortcut method. Shoot through the walls. Let's do that just to initiate it. So I don't know what I'm gonna do while we film it. Oh no, it's the same to me. How do I get up? Okay. I don't know where they are. This is going to be the area then. Let's just see if I can hear. Because I don't want a horde of screamers coming. Like a screamer load of them in there. I've always liked it. Now they are. Now there's big trouble. So if I go up to the next floor, which is here, there's another door. I didn't go through that door. No, I didn't go through that door. That doesn't help me. I don't know where they are. Just don't know. Okay. This should be good. Oh yeah, I came through this one. Green tip I got is to stay within. I have stayed within. I don't. Oh, bring the hunger down and turn off the light. This is where the worker dudes were at, so I've been through here. My god, it's super strict. What's up, sis? What's up, you got here? Very nicely done. I'm just come in there. This is here, this is more in the basement, I suppose. I can do that. So I'll check the basement so there's a room here. Seriously, I'm really stunned. Unless it's vultures that I couldn't see, I suppose. Nothing in the basement. Dead cows. Kind of perfect. Oil, can't see any. That's worth very much. That's worth a lot more. Yeah. pretty good for income, but the more expensive stuff is a joke. Oh, we've got a bit of those in the right. Just keep this cheap cap. Looks like we'll be spending the rest of the night trying to just find any zombies. Any of them at all. I don't care. We've been through this already. I didn't see any in here. I remember coming in here, there weren't any. Oh no, there was. There was. There's some. I don't fucking. There just isn't any more zombies. So I end up doing this, shooting the shotgun a bunch of times. Scream my heart. Let's hope we can get it finished before nightfall. Or before daybreak. What do I do? Let's get the next level. This is mushed. Can't get up there. So I have to use that there. Oh, it looks yellow. In fact, it's red, and I've got a red. Oh, the green light on it looks yellow. It's just nuts. Yeah. So here's a blast of it. There's any zombies that would have heard that for sure. And if I threw the wall here, yeah. I did. Oh, okay, that's in there. Stairs. Can't go up because it's very small. Elevator shaft is still what we got. From that, which is the next one, that's this, so you have to go out and around that and build it up, and through this, this is the gym again. Touch lockers, skin sprays at a moment. Get myself any damage I'm getting. yourself. Alright. I'm going to set this something up. Because there was none on the ground floor when I first came in. But normally there is, like in the apartments. Where's this guy? Saw that and I thought it was one, I thought it was the legs of a zombie. Got that cold chill. Is there any in here? Unless it's... There's tons of vultures. Get up there? Sometimes you just quit the dang mission. Not fun down there. The term is the first block, yeah. To the enemy. There's somebody to hear that. And even put my light on as well. There. Now. So. That's that bit. Let's try getting up there. Let's just do it anyway. Light in my head, I got night vision. Oh, coming out here. Let's go have another look up there. If there is anything, surely it's gonna know. It's night time. The light's on low, okay? All in my room. That's the one that takes me down to. Yeah, that place. The proper way up where you're supposed to go to get to the roof. It's disgusting. Nice and neat. More than blocks around the wall. There's a crow still. So the worm. Still not all of them. There's zombies. Oh, yes. Yes, we found the suckers. Come on, you dirtbags. Still not it. Somehow. This is unbelievable. Come on, zombie. It's still not giving me the yellow thing that sees where they are. Zombies, hello. Yeah. Oh. I'm gonna take this a bit seriously. Still not. This is unreal. Come on down the hole. Zombies. I've still got my light on. Whoa! Oh, here we go. It's kicking off. It's surely kicking off. There's only one of them. This is a bit more fun. All right, now we've got 17.9 meters. Okay, reload. We're gonna use the auto elevator. Thank you. But the one I just wasted, I think it is. Okay, one is 18.1 meters that way. Right, 14, 13, whatever it is. So, 7.3 meters. You've got to be in here, surely. Where are you? Zombies, hello! Yeah, they're here. They're here! Oh, you've got to be one of them. Yeah. Oh! There you are. Let's do the ones. I've seen Big Mama grow before. There she is. Oh, I just heard a... I've heard a screamer go. I've just heard a screaming. And this is the last group of him. Whatever it is, meters down. 7.7 meters down or something. Oh my gosh. And I'm gonna have to deal with a screamer. It's my own fault, because. Entirely my own fault. You blast loads of rounds about the place. Oh, and this floor's house. Wouldn't you know? Okay. Oh, I just threw my axe away. Right. Yes. Put it off. Yeah. Put it off. I'll go down. Silent sub again. Done it. Right. That's shit lot of me. This game. Yeah, I don't know. I really don't. Right. Let's just go and bash away over there. We're having to fight and scream like that. It definitely punishes you if you step out of a line. Oh, it's day, thank goodness. Oh, she just screamed again. That's two bunches of... Oh, I just went past the screamer. Was that the screamer there? Oh, no, it's just a pop. Oh, this is the way to the basement. There she is. Yeah, you fool them where I just... Yeah, I think we set a nice trap for her there, she is. That's what we're looking in the normal light. The dead screamer. Hey. So let's take this, this, set that. These are the two spaces, swap them in. Swap it in there. And I'll take my hand. Right now. Okay. So I'm going to have a lot of stuff. I might just give you a radical bit of a rod. I might try to put on another weapon. So again, what we can do, a little bit of water, just put that water in there, and let's just stop this set of everything. So we've got two, three spaces, so we can chuck them in, that one chuck that one in there, and that one in there. We can just bring this stuff down. Oh, this is for sale. This is also for sale. Look at the splits. That's for sale as well. And we're off. Thank goodness. Thank you, it says. Don't fall down now. You don't go the wrong way, don't you? But you know. Just carry straight. So we'll focus this myself. Eventually I got it done. Somewhere I missed a level. What is this? Very, very exhausted, you know, so how nights were. And it's no one say in real time. Especially got to in real time. So I'm just gonna drive up to it now, sorry. Wait for it to go up now. Get out of this power room, this place is safe. Ah, it's much nicer. There's a dawn in the eastern horizon. It's like a horizon. See how much fuel it uses, can't you? That's 6%. just since coming back from Gravestowne. 1.7 kilometres. And now I've done just less, I've got less, just less than 4 kilometres, 400 metres. So, that's 1.3 kilometres, 67. And I'm not speeding. This is just done for regular. Sort of gas goes away, but it's good. I'm getting my stuff, money. Just a poster. Those two things which wouldn't buy you the day. So we got 527. So I'm gonna fill up the truck. Because it always needs it. So that's only what, 531. A bit early. I've been thinking about trying to put it. If you can stand it, I reckon you might be able to put it. Turret on it, you know? If you could put a nice turret on that, it would follow load and just buzz around the turret on it. So you could run over zombies and the turret would shoot them as well, so you might like to kill them. That's what I reckon. And that's the white red strategy on it. And the scenery. Alright, I'll leave it here because all I'm going to do is sell stuff. So thanks very much for watching and I'll see you later.